himself, we would have to be crazy to keep coming back. But he does not appreciate Russian military strategy. We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come. Let us give him another lesson. Not long now till landfall. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Child in candy store, or as we say in Russia, like child breaking into secure compound, huh? By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Cautioned, of course. I remember, I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light. This man's vault, huh? Mr. Rubio is one man international black market, and we are his financial crisis. Thank you. about the sewers in my hometown? It was there I first decided to join the Navy. Perhaps it will have the same effect on you. We will see. Off you go! Judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. In? You did not get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we'll look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
¿Oíste, Esteban? Tiene las llaves.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Thank you.
¿Sigue por ahí? Todavía no ha terminado. Seguro viene luego.
In Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. It would be rude not to check the safe, I think. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
For the key. fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the two. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. Okay, time to focus. Yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. Once, in the Baltic Sea, the submarine was so cold, the plasma in my plasma cutter froze. And somehow it's still overheated. Okay, I do you a deal. You manage to sneak out of there wearing that necklace. I tell you where I keep the Navy wine. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out.
No sé, pero anda por aquí. Pregúntenle.
Extra guards just arrived. Be careful. Done. The only thing left to do is escape. Carry on like this and they will never know you were there. Your chosen extraction point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go. Sounds irritated again. The water is full of attack boats. You will need to be careful. Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.